Hey there, are you finding that times are just a little bit tough and that you could do with just a bit of extra money coming in? I mean, bills are going up and there's lots of different side hustles you could go for, and the one that keeps coming up as a joke that might not actually be that much of a joke is of course selling feet pictures. And wouldn't it be great if you could just take off your socks and pay your rent? Wouldn't that just be amazing? And it must be so easy, right? Everybody's doing it, right? Right? Wrong. What? Nobody? No. Okay, it's not just take off your socks and pay your rent. Okay, that's not the world we live in. And plus, you, Mr. I'm scared of feet and that's why I don't take any fucking care of them. You really think you're paying rent with that? No. Okay, I get it. It's a nice idea. It's nice to think, oh, there's a little part of my body that I don't really give a shit about might actually be the key to financial security, but let's be real, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. There's a lot of different reasons why, and I'm more than happy to spell them out for you if you haven't figured it out for yourself already. Now, I get it, we've all seen the targeted ads on Instagram saying that you can pay your rent by writing someone else's name with your toes using your lipstick, and it's clearly not true. I mean, I assume we've all seen the targeted ads. They could have just been targeted to me for reasons. But no, nobody's paying for that. Have you met a foot fetishist before? Because that's not exactly the fit. Like, this isn't Toy Story. You don't just get to write someone's name on the bottom of your foot and think that that's gonna work, okay? Nobody's doing that. That's just a grift. That's just an easy way to get people to sign up for a site that you have to pay money for. So don't be drawn in by thinking it's that goddamn easy. Also, have you ever drawn anything with your toes? It's surprisingly harder than you'd think, okay? Not that I've done that. I've done that. But no, I'm sorry, there's a lot of little bullshit strategies out there that might make you think, oh, I can just do this, I can just take off my shoe, I can just take off my sock, and it's gonna be as easy as that. And hell, you'll get a following, but people spending money? Absolutely the fuck not, okay? It's just not gonna happen. Nobody's paying for that, okay? Do something far dirtier, and maybe. Are you really ready for this to be a big part of your life? Because it's gonna be. You can't just be a visitor here, okay? There is a hell of a lot of stuff that you need to know, and you more importantly need to interact with to make this work. There is a lot of different directions you can come at this from. Are you gonna be someone who's into soft feet, clean feet, dirty feet, sweaty feet, ticklish feet, hard feet, angry feet, stomping feet, rejected feet, depressed feet, existential feet? Okay, I might be making some of these up. But there's a lot of different things that comes along with this. Are you into licking or not? Do you want to be tied up or not? Do you want to kick someone in the balls? Oh, what about stomping, trampling, that sort of thing? This is only the tippiest tip-top tip of the iceberg, by the way, because we haven't even got into things like cannibalism or, you know what? No, we're just gonna leave that one. Because I'm not looking to scare people here. I'm not looking to really fully expose them to this because I'm trying to put you off doing this if it's something that disgusts you. But if that already is enough to disgust you, then remember, you're gonna have to play to that sort of crowd and you're gonna have to pretend. And if you can do that once, then maybe you can do it a million times. But do you really wanna find out? It's a big, disturbing world, and the second you go onto DeviantArt and really start learning how varied this interest can be, you will want to burn the planet down. Maybe don't do that. On top of all of that, do you even have the right attitude to do this stuff? Because attitude does play a big part in it. I mean, you see all these people that try and be foot doms and they think that they've got the right attitude because they're flipping off the camera, but let's be fucking real. You're like 4'8" with size 5 feet, okay? Go back to the corner, put on the maid outfit, and be the fucking bottom twink that you were clearly born to be, okay? Not everybody can be the sort of person that's like, get down there, pig, and lick my shoes. No, not everybody has that. And plus, do you want to do that? Do you really want to do that? Could you do that seriously? It's very fucking difficult to keep a straight face when you're doing this stuff, and they insist that you keep a straight face, okay? Do you really think that you can do that kind of stuff? Because I doubt it. I'm not doubting your abilities. I'm doubting your abilities, 100%. Why? Let's just say it. Now, I don't want to cast any assumptions here, but I am going to. Do you think you have the feet for this? Do you just flat out? Like, most people don't really seem to give a shit about their feet. They just sort of let the shower water run down and that cools them clean. So do you really think that your feet are up to that standard? Do you take enough care of them? Now, I know a few people whose feet are fucking perfect and they don't need to do anything about it. They just have naturally great feet. Lucky bastards. But those people are rare and they are few and far between. And if you ain't one of them, you're going to have to put some effort into this. Which means no calluses, no dry hard skin, no fungal nails, no athlete's foot, none of that shit, okay? Which means you're going to have to invest, you're going to have to give a shit, and pretty soon it becomes a part of your life and routine. Now, I do think that you should be doing this anyway, but really? You think you're just gonna, you know, do a 12-hour shift, take your socks off, and pay rent with your immaculately perfect feet? It doesn't always work that way. There is an audience for that, I will admit. There is an audience for that, but that's a whole direction that you'll have to pick if you go down that route. Can't say I recommend it. Are you fuckable? Flat out, are you fuckable? Are you doing this to be sexy, or are you doing it just for feet? Because you're gonna have to mix those two worlds eventually. Now, I've been very lucky. I have sort of spread my asexuality around the internet to the point where people look at me and go, yeah, he's definitely asexual, and that's why we don't find anything sexy about him. That's what I'm telling myself to keep my self-esteem at the barest of bare minimums. But no, it's the fucking truth. I have very much deviated away from the sexual stuff and it's worked very well for me. Only it's obviously put a ceiling on all of the stuff because this is a sex industry. This is what people want. People want the sex. Sex! That's what they want. That's what they're looking for. They're looking to pop a nut or whatever the fucking parlance is these days. And you've got to cater to that. So you're going to do okay, I guess, if you just do basic content. But I mean, get a banana and peel it with your toes. Suggestive. You see what I mean? Yeah, we did that too. But you're kind of going to have to sell to this crowd. And you're going to have to jump in with all 10 toes and really debase yourself to make that coin. Is it worth it? I really couldn't say. No, it's not. Do you have the right kit for this? Do you know what you're doing? Now, you don't have to be a master photographer and you don't need to have a $5,000 camera, okay? You can get away with doing this all on an iPhone, but do you really know what you're doing in terms of picking up skin tones? Do you know what you're doing in terms of lighting? Because the amount of poorly lit, shitty Feetpics I see going around, and I'm like, you think you're making money with that? Like, seriously? Not everybody wants to see e-boy lighting. Not everybody wants to see the blurriest, grainiest shit, okay? And there's a lot of very professional outfits out there that are doing very high-quality stuff. And if you want to make money off of this, that's sort of the thing you want to be putting out as well. Now, you don't need to go buying a bunch of shit, but do you even have a mind for taking photos? Like, taking a picture of the bottom of your foot, you know how to lean back and get that shot? Because you won't be able to see the screen on your phone to do that. So, have you thought about that? Have you even thought about what angles you would go for, what looks good, what doesn't? Because if you ain't someone that's into this world, you ain't going to have much of a frame of reference, are you? You're going to have to go looking for it. And then pretty soon, you know, oh, I started doing feet pics as a joke and it's not much of a joke anymore. It's become my life. And that's a very real danger that you're facing. You in danger, girl. Of course, don't let me put you off, okay? I am all for people enjoying their bodies. I'm all for people discovering things about themselves. And I'm all for people sharing feet pictures because it's cute. It's a lovely thing. And I feel like everybody should be more comfortable with their body. But, like, also, this is the reality of the situation. So if you're uncomfortable with these sorts of things, maybe rethink the whole situation. Like, you don't have to do this. There's loads of different ways you can make money and side hustles. I mean, don't listen to Instagram because they'll tell you it's just drop shipping through Amazon or doing remote jobs or some fucking bullshit AI crap. But there's other ways that you can go about it. And this might be easy. You might just be able to slot into this world and make quick bank off of it. But the amount of people that are actually able to do that is pretty small and they've kind of already done it. So rethink, because it starts off as a joke and then pretty soon you just feel disgusted with yourself. And I don't want people feeling that, okay? If you're gonna enter this world, then I want you to do it because you want to, not because you're just chasing that coin, because it's fucking elusive. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this. If you would like to go and look at my pages, so I basically just spent the whole video advertising them, then go for it. Here's some links and stuff to have a look at. But thank you very much for watching. I won't discuss you all too bad. Bye!